My name's Oliver Heath. I'm an architectural and interior designer. And for the last 25 years, I've been focusing on sustainable design. Initially, that was around the carbon-centered conversation, but increasingly, it's around health and well-being in the built environment. Firstly, we're looking at a decarbonisation of our energy. So it's basically from gas to renewables. And a great example of this is the increasing use of electric vehicles. It's also about the Internet of Things and how things in the home are increasingly connected to the World Wide Web. A good example of this is smart heating and control systems that allow you to control and monitor your energy use as you use it in real time. Amazingly, 80% of the buildings we'll be inhabiting by 2050 are already built, so the shift is towards refurbishment and decarbonisation. As an architectural and interior designer, I think traditionally the thought has been that a lot of the kind of focus of our work is on the material finishes, but increasingly it's much more about the lives of people in those buildings. It's been fascinating working with Schneider Electric because without a doubt they are at the forefront of smart home technology thinking. In a household without any existing heating controls, Wyzer's smart heating controls can save up to 50% on energy use. I think what sets Schneider apart from the competitors is that not only do they offer a fantastic range of different coloured material switches that is, in a way, kind of interior designer's dream, but also it goes much, much further and recognises that designers now have an essential role to play in consuming and managing energy use at home. With that in mind, install EV charging points. Whilst many people still find them too expensive, without a doubt they are going to be the future. The connected home is really important because when we connect through apps to understand about our home energy use and how and when we're consuming it, really helps you understand what you're using and when and what it's costing you. So having some real-time live data and feedback really puts you in a driving position to make more sustainable choices in your life.